in this Across the Decades moment.
Introducing the AMC PACER, the first wide small car.
The PACER was so wide, in fact, other compact car models could fit inside it. But its oddly rounded shape was hard to warm to, and the weight of the extra glass made it a gas guzzler. By 1980, the PACER was outpaced by sleeker, more fuel-efficient compacts.